Sonam Kapoor's stint as a physiotherapist in Disney's Khoobsurat the Royal Misfit has clocked a year. The film, which introduced Pakistani heartthrob Fawad Khan to Bollywood for the first time, was loosely based on the 1980 recast horror movie of the same name. Directed by Shashank Ghosh of Quick Gun Murugan fame, Khoobsurat was a joint venture of Walt Disney Pictures, UTV and Anil Kapoor Films. #1 year of Khoobsurat! Exclamation. Miss everyone on the team. Love you all so much. Best time of my life! Exclamation. Sonam posted on Twitter. The film also starred Kiran Kher, Ratna Pathak, Siris Sahukar and Yashwant Singh in pivotal roles besides Sonam and Fawad.